Hey guys, it's Kim Dao here. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be trying to make my lips bigger by using these special lip glosses I bought. These are the lip glosses that I am talking about, and these are the Hotomi Spicy Lip Plump from Skin Agent. Now what these do is that they create a spicy sensation on your lips, which causes your lips to grow bigger. Now I've got small lips, but I wouldn't mind trying out some Kylie Jenner lips if you know what I mean. Now I found out about these a few weeks ago on Facebook because it went a little bit viral. So I managed to get 6 of these, and they were so hard to track down, guys. I managed to finally track them down on Gmarket. I got the original in red, strong in red, extra strong in red, extra strong in pink, extra strong in orange, extra strong in clear. So judging from the videos, it looks like that it does get very, very spicy. So I'm a little bit nervous to try this out, but I thought that it would be funny for you guys to watch me suffer. So because I'm suffering for you guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel if you have not done so yet to keep up to date with all my videos, and make sure you press the notification bell so you don't miss another video on my channel. Also subscribe to my vlog channel if you haven't yet as well, just so you guys get to know me a bit better on there. And also, I am going to be streaming more on Twitch. So if you guys want to just chill out with me while I play games and just chat with me, then follow me on Twitch because I'll be streaming on there a lot this year, so you guys can just chat to me kind of like one-on-one, you know. Anyway, let's start the video. Just before I start, I'm going to measure my lip to see how big it is and see if this stuff actually works or not. According to my ruler, my lips are currently at 1.7 centimeters. Lipstick is off. Now we're gonna start off easy by using the original flavor first. Oh, don't you look a bit angry today? Look at how intimidating he looks. I'm kind of scared to use this now. It smells like something that I know. Ah, Vicks. Like, you guys know how when you have a stuffy nose and you want to clear it, so you buy those little tubes that smells like, I don't know, mint and stuff, and you shove it up your nose and then your nose becomes clear? It smells like that. Or you guys know the cream that you put on like your body parts where you have like sore muscles and stuff? It smells exactly like that. I can feel it. Oh crap. Oh gosh. Yeah. It's coming, guys. I can feel it. It's getting really spicy. Ah, I don't know if I can finish this. Okay. It's that feeling where you eat a lot of spicy food and it's stuck on your lips and your lips are burning up. That's the sensation that you get. Color-wise, it's not bad. I quite like it. I feel that it suits this look. Oh, guys, it's getting really spicy. And this is not really helping because it's just burning onto my lips. Whatever I do, maybe some bubble tea might help. No, it doesn't help at all. Now, I can put up with spicy food, and this is really not too bad. Like, it is quite spicy, but it's not unbearable. I'm gonna keep this on my lips for a while, and I'm gonna see if it actually works making my lips look bigger. Oh, the things you do for beauty. Ah! Oh. All right, it's been about 5 minutes since I've put this on. Let's see how my lips have gotten bigger. I can still feel it, guys. It's like piercing into my lips. My lips have grown 2 millimeters. That's, wow, it actually works. Well, let's remove this and measure my lips to make sure. Guys, I think it actually worked. Wow, I'm pretty amazed. And that was just the original one, which is just basic plumping. Now let's go one step up and go with strong. This is medium plumping, and I got this in the same color, volume red. There's nothing on here that separates these two because they just have exactly the same labels on both of them. So I'm a little bit confused as to how you can tell them apart. Hopefully these aren't the same because they look exactly the same. Oh, I can feel it. It's coming again. This one has a very similar sensation. It doesn't feel more spicy. Maybe I'm getting used to it and my tolerance is going up. Actually, I'm questioning because the packaging just looks exactly the same, that I'm wondering if it's exactly the same product because there's nothing that distinguishes these two apart. All right, it's been about 5 minutes of torture since I put this on, so let's just measure my lips. What's going on there? So now I'm a bit skeptical. Are these exactly the same products and I've just been gypped? Anyway, let's just take this off and then I'm gonna wait until the sensation completely disappears and then I'm gonna put on the extra strong version. All right, it's been about an hour and my lips are back to normal. Let me just measure them to see. Yeah, they're about 1.7. Let's try out the extra strong one. This is Max Plumping, so maybe my lips would get even bigger from this. Packaging wise, exactly the same as these two. From the packaging, like, you can't tell the difference, guys. They are exactly the same. I'm smelling this and it smells exactly the same as the other ones, guys. Ooh, okay, ooh, ow, 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 okay, that hurts. Okay, seriously, that really hurts. Oh gosh, oh wow, okay. Mm-hmm. Mm. Ooh, ooh. Oh my gosh, I can't even put this on properly, it hurts. Oh gosh, ow. I'm gonna cry. Get that lip gloss on, girl. Ooh, that hurt like a All right, first impressions when you put it on. Yeah, it comes on stronger. It hurts more than originals. So far, lips just kind of look the same. I'm gonna wait for another 5 minutes so then the plumping can take its effect. Ooh, girl. I don't know if I can wait 5 minutes. It really stings. Alright, so obviously this one is a lot more spicy, but the thing that I don't like about it is that I can actually taste lip gloss and it tastes spicy. Usually I love spicy foods, taste really bitter and spicy at the same time. It's been about 5 minutes, so let's just measure this and take it off. Oh, looks like my lips have grown to almost 2 centimeters. Anyway, let's just take this off. And let's try another color. We are going to try out the extra strong in this pink color. It's the same packaging, just with the pink color. So let's test this out. I actually quite like this color and it's actually stinging quite a bit around my skin right now. So I don't know if that's a good thing or not, but my lips do look bigger, so I think it's working. Who is she? Wow, my lips grew to like pretty much 2 centimeters. This is pretty amazing, I have to say. My lips do look more full, but the problem is I still got that spiciness on my lips and I can't take it off. If I take it off, then my lips will go back to normal shape. All right, I have to take this off now because it just stings so much. I don't like this sensation, guys. The lip stuff off. Let me just measure my lips again. Oh, it looks like it's more plumper. It's grown to 2.1 centimeters now. Damn, this works so well. Now let's try the orange one in extra strong. This one looks exactly the same as the red one. I know it's a little bit more orange, but it looks very similar. So skin agent, I think you just really have to work on the packaging because they look very similar and I can't tell things apart. Wow, look at that color. It's very pigmented, I must say. Oh, I love it. I like how it looks with this makeup look. Now, the only complaint I have is that if you want your lips to stay this size, you have to keep this lip gloss on and it stings, guys. Like, I'm used to it now because I feel like for the past 2 hours, my lips have been stinging like this. But for those of you who can't handle their spice very well, you guys will hate this. If I have to keep this on my lips for another hour or so, I think I would lose my mind. All right, let's just measure my lips and then let's take this off and try the last one. Alright, lips are at 2 centimeters. I don't know, it feels like they've shrunk. Now we are going to try out the clear one. This is extra strong. So the packaging for this one is clear. This just looks like a normal lip gloss. Yep, it feels the same as the others. It stings. My lips, yeah, I guess they still look very full from wearing all those lip glosses. But I think this would look better if you're applying it on top of your lipstick. It is about 2 centimeters for my lips. So these lip glosses, I am quite impressed because they do work. I do eat spicy food all the time and I really enjoy spicy food. So even though this does hurt and it does sting, I can put up with it. Now, if you take it off, within an hour, your lips are gonna go back to normal shape again. So it's kind of like no point unless if you wear this on the whole day. I just wouldn't recommend it because you have to keep this on the whole day. But if you want these Kylie Jenner lips for about an hour to take some photos with, then yeah, go ahead, girl. Also, another thing I don't like about this is that it's very glossy. So if you want matte lips, it's not going to work, because as soon as you put lip gloss on, it's just going to be glossy, and that's the look you have to go with. And another thing that I don't really like about it is that they look almost exactly the same, so now I can't even tell them apart anymore. I don't know which one is which. But anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Please thumbs up if you did, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. Turn on a notification bell so you don't miss a video from me. Also follow me on my vlog channel, because you'll see a lot more vlogs about my everyday life and my travels. Also follow me on my social media, which I'll link down below as well. Also my Twitch channel, because I'll be live streaming a lot on there. Let me know what you guys think about these products down below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!